Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Today we're going to be giving another halachic example of a ramification that compels us all due to the meta-ethic of Ve'asita Yashar Ve'atov B'nei Hashem. You shall do what is right and good in the eyes of Hashem. The Gemara in Tractate Baba Metzia on page 108 on the first side speaks about the law of Bar Mitzvah, which is a unique law that you will only find in the Jewish rabbinical law. The Gemara says that if I have an asset to sell, for example, an apartment, I'm first and foremost compelled to offer it to my neighbor, the one who has an adjacent apartment to mine. And if I sell it to someone else, my neighbor is allowed to force those other buyers to sell him the apartment for the same price that they bought it, even though they don't want to do it, even though they want to hang on to the apartment. Why is that? Says the Gemara, due to this meta-ethic of Ve'asita Yashar Ve'atov, do what is right and good in the eyes of Hashem, it is in my interest, it is the way things should be conducted, that my neighbor has first options of buying the adjacent apartment to his. Why? It's his interest to have an apartment which he can expand, to have two apartments, one next to each other, which saves costs by taking care of them. Due to this meta-ethic of doing what is right and good in the eyes of Hashem, we have a halachic ramification. He can force those other buyers to sell him the apartment. And this is brought in the Shulchan Aruch and Potchosh and Mishpat in chapter 175 on the sixth section. So we see here another halachic ramification, an example of how this meta-ethic compels us all to behave in a certain way. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you all. Amen.